Starbucks plans to hire more refugees in response to President Trump's immigration order. Chairman and CEO Howard Schultz says the company will give jobs to 10,000 refugees over the next 5 years. The hiring will happen in all 75 countries where Starbucks operates. Schultz also said in a memo to employees, people who served in the U.S. military will be hired first.